Ladies and gentlemen, debuting his new single, Gord Bamford.
So far.